Hey guys, it's FashionGirl101 here, and guess what? Today's 4th of July! Yay! So happy 4th of July, aka Independence Day. So my cousin Campbell isn't starting this video today because she's in Hawaii with her family. It's very sad, but hopefully she'll be in the video next year. I'm pretty sure she will. Yeah, anyways, we're at a friend's house right now. That's why the background is very different. And that's why there's a lot of ruckus going on. There's a lot of people here, actually. Yeah, it's like a little party going on. I'm not sure it's a party, but yeah, there's a lot of people here. A lot. Anyways, so the fireworks will be shooting out soon. It's not that dark yet, but they'll be shooting out soon. So see you guys when that happens. Okay, bye. There's a light right here, but it's so dark out. I think they're about ready to start the fireworks. Everyone's like freaking out. I'm not sure yet. I don't see anything up there, but they're about to get ready. Oh, I can hear like the fireworks. Alright, see you soon.
Oh,
that was the big finish. Anyways, I hope you guys had a wonderful 4th of July and hope everything was all fun and magical and colorful. I just hope you guys had a great time with your friends and family, and I hope you guys enjoy the fireworks just as much as I did. This was a tiring but wonderful night, and it was very fun with all the friends. This was very fun, and it's very sad that we have to wait a whole another year just to wait for the next fireworks show. And yeah, this night was full of fireworks, like a little firework night. This was very fun. I gotta go. Follow me on Vine, Instagram, Pinterest, subscribe. Hope you your sweet magical. I fell. Good night.
Hey guys, it's Angela here, and I'm only borrowing FashionGirl101's floor right now because I'm just so mad at her right now. You see, I'm trying to get revenge on her because she selfishly excluded me from the fireworks. And I came prepared. I went to the mall, bought a lot of new clothes, a lot of new makeup, and I had to spend like $1,000 for all of that. I had to work 3 jobs. Do you know how much I loved that? 0%. 0% people. My bill was like 10 feet tall. And I paid like $1,050 for all of those clothes, all of that makeup, and just everything. And I had to spend, like, I spent all of it for nothing. Nothing. I also went to the spa. I got a mani and a pedi, and it was so expensive. And it was a lot of work for all of the people there. And I just got ready for nothing. I just can't believe FashionGirl101 would leave me out like this. I thought I was her best friend. She even left Bernard out, and Bernard is not happy either. And I think Bernard wants revenge on her too. I don't even know what her problem is. She just left the house and forgot me and Bernard. We wanted to see the fireworks too. I mean, Bernard has never seen the fireworks. Last 4th of July, he was missing. He has gone missing. And this 4th of July, he never even got to see the fireworks because FashionGirl101 forgot him. And me. I've seen the fireworks before, like last year, but she just like left me out and Bernard. And we're just like so mad. It's tough luck for Bernard even more because he's never seen the fireworks. He missed the fireworks 2 years in a row. And it's just not fair to both of us. So we're trying to get revenge on her. We don't know what we're gonna do, but I just don't know. Like, we're trying to get revenge on her. We just don't know what to do. You know what? I think I know what to do. I am going to hack her channel. I'm going to make videos and like call them Angela's vlogs or something. I'm going to hack her channel, mess it all up, and probably make her lose subscribers. Okay, maybe that's a little too far, but still, I am so mad at her right now. I don't even know what to do, except hack her channel, but still. I just can't believe she'd do this to me and Bernard. Like, this is so unfair. I'm so mad at her. Anyways, I have to go to bed. I have to sleep all the stress off and madness off right now on her. Yeah, we're all very tired here. It's been a long night. A very stressful, long night. Alright, good night, everybody. And prepare for my upcoming videos. Just, good night.